And then I smash its metal head in. It did not see that coming. I'm surprised it didn't.
Was my story really that boring?